So those are the majority of the really interesting things about memory. There's lots of fun details to learn about exactly how we do some of these, how we're implementing them, how we're keeping track of where we're putting data. This gives you the basic idea of how your memory is structured and how the various pieces interact.